Are we unmuted, ready to go?
Yeah, we are muted. We are ready to go. Yeah. Thank you.
This is Yogi Bob the Dust Labs. From our Santa Barbara rep, we figure out this is usually the finals of the tournament down in Santa Barbara.
Is Bob the Dust Labs main Snake?
He makes two. He is Snake and Rob himself.
Oh, interesting. So he doesn't want to do the Ditto.
He doesn't want to do the Ditto, so he's choosing to have Snake instead.
Okay.
But Snake is the secondary.
Yeah. I mean, Snake is so hard to deal with, I swear to God. Whenever I play against a Snake, I always forget where the C4 is and all these grenades. It's so hard to really
and
play around.
Bob's a good Snake.
Yeah, yeah.
I got a root for him, you know. He's a friend, so let's go Bob.
Let's go Bob. Yogi, I mean, he's super strong, too.
Super strong.
Yeah.
He had a tough loss to the DDD player, you know, day-to-day.
Day-to-day, yeah.
This has been a pretty close first stop.
Both of these characters are pretty heavy too, so it's going to take a lot to kill them.
Do we know if it's best of three or best of five?
Best of five, yeah. It's top eight now.
That's exciting to see.
Okay, side B, going to get just put nice to the ground. Under a lot of pressure, does get taken down on this first stock.
First blood heading to Yogi.
And Bob Dust Labs, he's really trying to secure the stock. Shield, a lot of pressure. But
he's seen a lot of up tilts.
Still, yeah.
And that up tilt is an up smash and a half, by the way.
Yeah.
Power.
That thing is so strong. See what he decides to do. He's going to go for the down throw. Going for actually the forward tilt, not the up tilt. Interesting. He's going for the offstage. Oh, and Yogi goes right into it.
That was clean from Bob the Dust Labs.
Yeah, that was a really good side beat from him. Kind of, even up to the percent lead, he's going for the ledge trap, getting a lot of percent onto Yogi, taking a lot of damage as well himself, so.
Snake's really good at, you know, taking and receiving damage at the same time.
Yes, a lot of time from his own grenades and stuff, too. Wow, up air.
Pulling out a grenade and just holding it in your shield is so strong.
Yep, 119.
Bob the Dust Labs is feeling himself, by the way.
Going for the side B, still trying to find Yogi. Yogi actually outplaying it, getting around that side B. Really well played from him.
And even then, he couldn't even punish it at all.
Yep. Just all that just to get back to ledge. Okay, Bob the Dust Labs. Offstage, taking his time.
These players, outside of the normal troubles they have to deal with, it looks like they're gonna have to deal with the pressure of a live band.
Yeah, there's a live band setting up right now, which is, well, I don't think they're gonna play during the set. If they do, that would really suck, but I don't think that's what they're gonna do.
We will see. Oh, the C4 almost get Yogi, but
the back air. Yeah, that secures the stock right there.
Let's see, Bob the Dust Labs, close it out.
Yogi taking a lot of damage, but not dying quite yet. Crazy side B with the nair. The forward air. That's a dead hop.
It's exciting. It's 0-0.
0-0 game one. Whoever wins this is going to be in a really good spot in the set.
This is looking like it'll be a really great top eight losers.
Yeah, top eight losers. Somebody's getting eliminated after this match.
Yeah,
Bob really
got
tragic.
Upset early by Captain Styles, so this is a very high-seeded matchup happening early in the tournament.
Yep. Both Yogi and Bob Dust Labs really good players from Santa Barbara, so see how they pull it out. Oh, they are. Wow, they are playing. That's... Oh, they are playing.
So,
during the middle of the set.
Let's hope those are some good headphones the players are wearing.
Yeah, Jesus. That's insane.
It's college, baby.
It's college. Got college masters going on. Yogi and Bob the Dust Labs. Very even right now.
Picking up the gyro.
And Bob the Dust Labs really just trying to keep stage control right now away from Yogi with these grenades.
Yogi has gotten the kill first both times.
Yeah.
So,
Go for the side B. Gets traded out again. Yogi's going to punish that side B. Nope, not quite.
Doing for the spot dodge up tilt, which that's just classic thing.
Take a look at where the C4 is. It's right underneath that platform. Yogi susses it out. Does not get hit by it. Bob the Dust Labs. Got the Rob so high, but he just can't get this kill confirmed. He's trying really hard.
So close.
Yeah. Up smash, going out.
Both players, this is a last hit scenario for both players.
Oh, look at that
especially
shield.
Especially the Rob.
Yeah, that shield and Rob, that's really low. Oh, the grenade gets hit, and both players get launched by it. 143 and 174%. This is super intense. 155 gets thrown off stage. Yogi's fishing for an up air.
Snake has to just get down, man. That's so hard for Snake.
And he manages to do it.
Both players are so high percent-wise.
Oh, misses. Air dodges the side B. Up air. Is that going to hit? Yep, there it is.
And game one goes to Yogi.
Wow. It'd be interesting to see what Bogdanov's thoughts kind of fix you. They're just going back to PS2,
yeah,
actually.
They're just handshaking PS2.
Yeah. I just realized they need to put this camera right here. That's where our players are.
Yep. Yeah, they're hanging out there. You see them?
Yeah, they're a little tiny little blob there.
Yeah. It's Bob on the left, Yogi on the right, even though the tags are opposite.
Yeah.
And we're seeing the Snake come out again. He's confident.
Yeah. He, that was close. It was a last hit game in game one. He knows that he can bring it back. So we'll see what his adaptation is to really bring it home this game.
So I see how Yogi got 3 kills before Bob got the kill. I want to see Bob get a kill first.
Yeah.
Set his own tempo, you know?
Right, yeah. Get that first stock, get that advantage, put Yogi on the back foot. That'll be really important in this game too.
But you can't take that game, like, that was a last hit scenario. It was close all around.
Right, yeah. Could have been anybody's game.
That up air is so just oppressive from the rock.
Oh, side B. That's the opponent trying to forward tilt. Grenade's on the ledge, trying to ledge trap the Rob, but Rob just rolls right through that grenade. Bombs the dust box. Having trouble securing the stock now. Up smash, trying to cover the roll, but Yogi just waits it out on the ledge, and it's actually carrying Bombs the dust box across the stage with these down tilts. Gyro. Point blank, buying some space for himself. Playing around the C4 really well. Gyro combos, but no follow up. Yeah. 138 to 133, it's really close once again.
Oh, the boy at the side B. Nicely dodging on Nikita there. And, man, it's just close.
Yeah, this is intense.
You know, these players have also played each other a lot.
Yeah, they know each other's tips and tricks.
And there's gotta be a reason why Bob the Dustclops chooses to not do the ditto and go for Snake instead.
Right, yeah. Yogi's probably very good at the ROM ditto. Plenty of ROMs in Santa Barbara.
Yeah, they're just two.
Okay,
of them.
Forward tilt. That gets the stock. That's the first stock, yeah. You called it.
Let's see if he can stretch out.
Oh, yeah, I'm
and,
not.
Oh, he hit the grenade though, so he's
okay, 10%. Okay, not bad. 20% now. Actually, he's getting a lot of conversions right now off of these grenades. Bob the Dustclops playing really well in the center of the stage.
Everyone's exploding.
84 off that up tilt. You don't want to steal it though, so you can't use it too often if he wants to kill with it earlier.
Oh, that was a really nice mine there.
Yeah, really good C4. And first hit a forward tilt, but no follow up on the second hit.
I said my biggest critique with Bob so far is the up tilt's not been hitting today.
No, he got one earlier. He got one just now.
Not fair.
Yeah.
I feel like. Is this tough? I usually see that being Snake's like only kill move.
It's a very telegraph move.
You kind of have to call out your opponent.
Yeah, exactly. And Rob being so heavy, it's hard to kill him off the top too. So maybe that's why Bob's not opting for it.
Every one of these stocks has been so close.
It's very long, very long, very close. Okay, side B.
Nikita doesn't kill. Good DI from Yogi.
Yep. Bring in the missile back down. Rob does trade with the Nair. So Yogi, the grenade.
Nice. Now, the biggest, I think, extension of a stock we've seen has only been like 30-40%. So let's see how far Bob can extend this stock.
Yeah, Yogi, he's really fishing for the kill. That up smash off the platform.
Really good job not rolling in from Bob.
Oh, he's looking for the back air, and he gets it. So it's another one stock game.
And it's
Yogi,
close.
He's got 20%. Oh, spoke too soon.
Yeah. But... it's close, man. Just everyone's game. This is looking to be such a good series.
Yeah, this is gonna be a very intense best of five. Yogi, he's trying to get in on Bob the Dustbox. They're just struggling right now. Let's see here, I mean, both players so even, just trying to use their projectiles to get as much stage control as possible. That C4, dangerous. Yep, Yogi plays around it. Baits it out from Bob the Duck.
Gyro does hit.
100% on the Snake now. Oh, and Yogi, he's fishing for these kill moves. That back air, just raw, just throwing it out there just to see if it lands. Just to show Bob the Duck that he's not afraid to use it. 148, recovering high, air dodging and early, and that's gonna get punished.
Yep.
Yogi up
2-0. Damn. Now, Bob Esclops, even though he's been really close in both games, is gonna have to reverse sweep if he wants to keep his tournament hopes alive. Let's see if there's any adjustments being made, or if we're gonna see round three of Rob versus Snake.
Yeah, Bob Esclops, he's taking his time right now, getting himself situated.
And they're just handshaking PS2.
Yeah, they just want to go back to PS2. Well, you can't go FD, really. I mean, that's not really anybody's advantage. Probably Rob's, if we're being honest. So.
Look at that. It is Rob Snake.
Well, who would have guessed? Going all the way. Well, I mean, Bob Dustops, he's very capable of getting the reverse sweep. Each game has been, like, last hit, last stock. So, is anybody serious, though?
Oh, yeah.
Early trades, Bogdan's Esclops coming out on top, 27% to 45%. Trying to use these grenades to just keep stage control. Really great down air, gets every single hit of that. Yogi trying his best to play around these grenades and zone out Bogdan's Esclops, but that side B is going to get punished with a down tilt, 91% now.
This is a nice little early lead for Bogdan's Esclops.
Yeah. See if he can convert though. That's been the hardest part, is just converting these kills. Oh, oh, side B, that's not what he wanted. That's not what he was trying to do. Yogi's gonna punish that with an up air.
And every stock is so close, but Yogi's been able to clutch it out of the end.
Yeah. Still though, nobody's taking the stock yet this game. Bob's Dustbox is taking a lot of damage here.
Doing a lot of damage to himself.
Yeah. 127. Yogi needs a back air or up smash or just something.
That was a nice mine, but Rob's a heavy character. It's not going to kill him.
Yep.
So many projectiles this game.
Oh, that up tilt.
That up tilt, it
hits. That's what you're looking for.
And when it hits, it hits.
Yeah, it hits hard.
It's just crazy to me. I feel like it's stronger than his up smash.
Yeah, I mean, it comes out a lot faster and it kills just about the same time, so.
Let's see how far he can extend the lead.
Trying really hard to just stay alive right now.
He's at 172.
Yeah.
That's very late for a Snake.
Yeah, the dash attack's not going to kill yet, but he is going up high. Does not find it, fortunately for Yogi.
Wow, this is actually a really good extension from Bob.
Yeah, 58% on the bomb,
like,
without dying. 75 off that C4.
This is like the biggest extension we've seen in the series so far.
Yeah, this is really good. He's putting himself in a really good position to take this game 3 and keep the series alive, keep his tournament alive.
Both these players fighting because it's losers. So
yeah.
One of them goes home, not finishing. Or both of them finish top 8, but.
Won't get beyond top 8.
Yeah.
Finishes 7th. And it's not exactly what you're looking for if you're coming all the way from Santa Barbara.
You know, like, you're on the way home.
Yes. Yeah, that's the car ride home right there.
And
okay.
That is a 213% Snake.
Yeah.
Killing Rob.
Yeah, 2 stocks, gone to 0.
That is an extension and a half.
Yeah. Well, there he goes. He does get taken down eventually. Oh. Pause happens.
But I like to see that from Yogi. Yogi homies him. Says, don't worry about it.
Right. Well, he was dead anyway, so maybe it was okay.
Luckily, the pause happens.
Oh my god, the spike.
Not
Rob
gonna kill
is not
Rob.
Dead yet, though. He's trying really hard. Just
even
get
if
us
Yogi
to game
doesn't
4.
Win this game, really like seeing the sportsmanship. Because the pause happened and just move past it.
Yeah, no worries. Snake got Yogi at 111% Bob Dustbox.
This is going to be a big
really
comeback
hard.
For Yogi in this stock.
Yeah, I know. Yogi's got a lot of work to do if he wants to just close it out 3-0, but it's not looking like it's going to happen.
That back air, though.
127% on the Rob. 153 now. One
it.
Big hit, and that'll be it.
One up tilt, one good Nikita, and Rob's gone.
Yep. Speaking of Nikita, that's what Bob Dustbox is fishing for right now. Okay. Grenade. Sends Rob really high, but not quite a kill yet.
This Rob is so high
for it. Max rage on the Snake too, so could be a lot of knockback.
Oh.
And there's the up tilt.
Clean.
We're going to get
calculated.
Four. We got a series.
We have a series. 2-1. Yogi's still in the lead, but Bob the Dustlop's beginning the process what he needs to do and beginning that reverse sweep.
Woo.
Yogi's 2 winning 2-1. That was the most dominant game we've seen so far.
Yeah, both those spots. I mean, he closed it out really cleanly. As clean as you can at Rob versus Snake, and that was just really impressive.
Oh, yeah. Which basically means you kill him, but you know, you also did like 50% damage to yourself.
Right, exactly.
And FD. Oh!
Okay, so yeah, FD Yogi, he wants FD. Yep, that makes sense.
FD's such a dominating stage for Rob.
Yeah, lots of big projectiles that are hard to avoid if there's no platforms.
And it's hard to dodge the laser, hard to dodge the gyro, and there's no platform to go up to.
Yep, exactly. It's gonna be hard for Bob Duskoff to recover high. Can't mix it up as easily.
Let's see. A lot of pressure. This is a good early lead for Yogi, but let's see if he can convert it.
Yeah. Shield break, it might happen as well. We gotta look out for that. Because Snake does like to sit and shield with his projectiles.
I will say, Snake's not the worst in FD. He can huck those grenades, man.
True, yeah. It's hard to get around the grenades, too. Very even right now. Yogi, slight lead, but that could change at a moment's notice. So you can see right now, yep, that grenade lands, and it's a lot of damage right there.
Oh, nice shield from Snake. And just first dodge back and forth.
Yep.
No, the first kill is so important. We saw how much Bob was able to take that first stock last game.
Exactly. You see Bob Duskoff playing it very confident, very calm. Putting Yogi on the back foot, the down throw. Oh!
He calls out the roll in and just punishes him with the up tilt.
That was incredible.
Now, let's see how far he can extend it this
time. Okay, side beats. Not quite kill. Good DI. Yep. He's able to land too. The down smash not quite hitting on the Snake. Bob Duskoff, he might be able to run away with this just like he did.
Nope.
Yogi calls it out. Not gonna let you do it.
Good. He says it's gonna be a closer game this time.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep it even as much as I can. Fishing.
That forward air is so nice. The Snake just puts his foot way up in the air.
Exactly.
And just slams it down.
Yogi, he's got 2% bombs too.
Nice little parry from Bob there.
And Bob is just converting, winning the neutral. Really well played from him. Okay, Yogi gets a back throw.
Looking for a little bit of cheese of that prop side beam.
Just trying to get a little percent off, and it's not going to happen. Up smash.
Covering so many options
there.
Yeah,
this blood trap is so hard to deal with for Yogi. Yogi's trying so hard to just get out, but he just can't.
This great ledge trapping from Bob.
21% off of just this one ledge trap.
Oh, and the up tilt again. Okay, he must have heard my up tilt comment. He's just been hitting him now.
Yeah, I mean, that's just incredible. 2 for 2 off of the read.
And this is a big stock lead because, unlike last time, Bob got a lot of health.
Yeah, Bob only at 72. Yogi's already at 18. This is looking really rough. 32 now, 48. That up tilt is a little stale, to be fair.
Yeah, he's gonna hit some other stuff. Hit some grenades and stale it.
He's definitely thrown out quite a bit, so might not be killing as early for this last stock for Yogi in game 4, but still, you gotta be really worried about it. You gotta be really thinking about it. Oh, nice call out.
That's the first time Yogi's really done that this set.
Yeah, he's been fishing for it, but that's the first success that he's gotten without
down air. And this game is now just right back.
Yeah, right dead even. Bob Duskoff on his tournament stock again.
Oh, that grenade could have saved him from a side B that could have potentially ended Bob the Duskoff's run here today.
Yeah.
Oh, that grenades have been clutch.
Yeah, the grenades is keeping Yogi off of him. That down throw, or down air, excuse me, doing a lot. Trying to stick with the ledge trap as well, the grenades. Keeping space for Bob the Duskoff. Yogi trying to get in, but it's just really difficult. Shield's getting a little bit low. Down throw, goes for the up air. It's not going to kill yet, but it's close. Fishing as well. Oh, the up tilt! 3 for 3!
He does the gentleman jab and then just hits him with the up tilt.
3 for 3!
And
this set is going to game five.
And I couldn't be happier. This has been such an exciting series.
Holy. I mean, you wouldn't want to have it any other way. The two best players in Santa Barbara going to game five and losers? Yeah. It just has to end that way.
Not only is it, you know, a rivalry between them, they want to come here, win, and show why Santa Barbara's better than San Luis Obispo.
Exactly.
See, are we going to Final Destination again? PS2?
We definitely could, Town and City. Okay.
Game 5, new map, Town and City.
Really high ceiling on Town and City, but the sides kill a lot earlier. So it's going to be interesting to see how the adaptation comes into play. So that up tilt is going to be less potent.
Exactly, especially with that up tilt of killing him on all 3 stocks.
Yep.
He probably wants to just mix it up a little bit.
It's a good kind of pick. We'll see whether it works out for Yogi.
Game 5.
If you do get reverse swept here, it's going to be unfortunate for sure.
You know. Yogi's here for a reason.
Yeah.
He's had a good tournament.
He's had a very good tournament. Both of these players, very talented. And these ledge traps are just insane from Bob Dustkov, especially for the up air as well.
Oh, man.
The grenade comes out 70% already on the raw. This is really rough right now for Yogi. Snake is covering himself with these grenades. It's hard for Yogi to even punish when Snake's on the ledge because the grenade
nice
is just sitting there waiting for
air.
Him. See, Bogdanovskov's taking his time, runs underneath the Rob actually, throws the gyro.
Oh,
the F smash gets charged, but Yogi does not get hit by it. A little bit of a wave dash as well from Bogdanovskov. He's trying to schmoove on him with that movement. See, the repositioning happening, and Yogi is at 100%. Don't have to be too worried yet, but definitely not where you want to be, especially when you're off stage against a Snake with a Nikita.
Nikita will kill faster now.
Yep.
Size is small.
Yeah, true. Yeah, Town and City. That Nikita, you've got to be really worried about where it's hitting you.
But speaking of being scared,
that
Rob back air is going to murder.
Yes, that's very true. Back throw, or back air, could kill Snake right now. That side beat, sending him off stage too. Okay, goes low. Fast falls. Very good in the up tilt off the roll.
That is a call out and a half.
Yep. I mean,
first stock of game five going to Bob the Dustkov.
He's getting a lot more stocks now. He's just throwing out up tilt
and
off
he's
of the reaction.
Oh, he's getting good percentage.
Yep. He can keep transitioning the stock really hard. Oh no, the C4, he hits himself. Wasn't keeping track of it very well. He's in a ledge trap position though. Yogi's gonna have a hard time getting off the edge. He does roll out of it. But still, unfortunate for Bob Dustkov in this game five.
With that SD, it's getting closer now.
Yeah, we're looking at kind of like a game one and two situation where the stocks are even, the percents are even. Both players are just trying their hardest to throw as many projectiles at each other as they can.
Yeah, so many grenades, man.
You can see Snake, I mean, just throwing grenades all over the stage, trying to buy himself some time, buy himself some control. Quite get the hitbox he was looking for. 133 on Yogi though, you gotta be really careful about this. Oh my god, I don't know what that was, but it traded and Yogi died.
Yeah, I'm not quite sure, we'll have to see.
Two stocks to one. This is Yogi's tournament stock,
nice,
and he's bringing it to 0% last stock, game five loser's bracket.
One stock apiece here, dead even for game five.
Yeah,
we could not
insane.
Ask for a better game five.
Yeah, for sure. Yogi versus Bob the Dustkov.
Actual percent lead for Yogi. It's been the first time it's happened in a while.
Yeah, he's getting a conversion, gets that forward air off of down throw. But still, I mean, these aerials from Bob the Dustkov have been really incredible this set. He's going high with the recovery, drops it early. Now at the ledge, Yogi's trying to stop him, stuffs him with the up air. Bob the Dustkov still at the ledge. He's got to deal with the gyro.
Out.
He's got to deal with these back airs as well. The forward smash, not quite landing. Gets shielded. The parry,
nice
really
parry.
Well played. Bogdanovskov does have center stage. Yogi's trying to claw his way back in. But, I mean, Bogdanovskov is just totally okay with sitting in shield. 96% to 90.
This game is dead even.
Yeah. One good conversion, and that's all it's going to take. Bogdanovskov in the corner, throwing grenades out. Yogi's getting hit by him. He's fishing, up smash, buying himself some time as well. Oh, the up tilt, he just throws it out there just to see whether Yogi's gonna roll into it. Grenades, up smashes, all these different projectiles are making sure the Rob's gotta stay honest.
Mine's there in the middle. Sure both players see it, but it's always something to keep in mind.
Yeah.
Oh, and he does not see it! Commentator's curse.
Oh, wow. Bob the Dustkov. He wins it in game five.
Launches it out.
Really well played from him.
Honestly, great set from both guys. Shame to see Yogi go home this early.
Yeah, it's unfortunate.